I'm sorry about all this.
It is to be expected.
Professor Mason has told me a good deal about you, how the Volm have fought the Ashfeni halfway across the universe, liberating one planet after another.
And you have questions?
Just one, actually. What are you fighting them for? Resources, territory?
A flower. The Catarius. It blooms on my homeland when the weather begins to warm.
A flower that is so valuable that it's caused an intergalactic war?
The Catarius has no value to anyone except me.
Something you remember from your childhood?
Actually, I have never seen it. Just as I have never held the warm soil of my homeland in my hands. Like the rest of my comrades, I was born on the ships that set out from our world hundreds of years ago. All I know of the Catarius is an image and a data file. And through a poem my brother read to me when I was young.
You never told me that you had a brother.
He is deceased on a planet orbiting one of those spots of light up there. A most weary, unbright cinder, far from the home I have never known. He was born to war, and grew up in it, and it eventually claimed him. He died for a world he never saw. Be thankful that you fight on the soil of your homeland, gentlemen. That is a gift. I will never see my home. But if we win this war, my children's children may one day gaze upon a real Catarius. That is what I'm fighting for, Mr. President.
Congratulations, Professor. I think you just made it to round two.